It's Quandale Dingle here. I have been arrested for multiple crimes, including battery on a police officer, grand theft, and murder. Greetings, Quandale Dingle here. My cousin Henry Bartholomew Dingle Nut got arrested for putting a TNT in a daycare center. Put a chair in a gym center. Put a camera in Joe Biden's bathroom and watch him take a shit. I ate a really long time. I trapped my autistic son's hand in an air fryer. I dumped boiling water on a prison guard. My goofy uncle is holding me captive, enforcing me to watch Crispy Concord videos. My buddy, Quintilius Barnacle Jones Jr., got smacked in the head with a rhinoceros horn because he was listening to No Maiden. My grandpa punched me in the head at 90 miles per hour, and I was paralyzed from the waist up. Hey, Quandale Dingle here. I just escaped prison. I'm staying at my friend Quandale Pringle's house. As I was running away from cops, I fell and scraped my foreskin off. I was in the shower while I was in prison. I promised you, I was going to pay child support, so I'm going to pay the old guys. Quandale Pringle also passed away next week due to our failure. Anyways, I'll be escaping prison again May 2nd with my cell boyfriend, Brownie Green Jr. Then I'll be at the nearest McDonald's signing autographs. Hey, Quandale Dingle here. My lactose intolerant dog pooped on my house after drinking all my milk. My grandma was locked in an elevator on September 11th. I got a rash on my butt after sitting down in an ambulance. My sister is currently in the hospital getting her third leg removed. Hey guys, Quandale Dingle here. My mother, Darling Dingle, passed away because I put a 90-year-old trying to play it. My brother, Jeffrey Arnold, Lanter, Andrew Higgs in the fifth. By 25 miles an hour. My brother, Jonathan Cardinal, from Luke III, arrested for distributing minors nudes. My uncle's boyfriend, Steve Farney, should speak to him while I was in the shower. Apple. My really raw dad smacked me in the back of the head with a steering wheel. My grandpa is the one driving traffic because he changed the channel with Family Feud. My uncle using Finding Dory hands to choke his chicken. I spilled baby oil in the hallway floor and almost broke my neck. My crazy uncle watching Sis Loves Me and inappropriate stepmom videos in the bathroom. I can afford the electrical outlet and blew my head. My brother, Langweenie, put my face in my chest. Hey, brains out. I was 10 years old. My goofy uncle tried to get me to touch his weenie noodle. My mom got him and beat him with a pan. I created an explosive bomb and put it in my sister's house.